मोर्टिलिटी इन बैक्टीरिया, बैक्टीरिया आर मोटाइल एज वेल एज नॉन मोटाइल. मूवमेंट इन बैक्टीरिया टेक्स प्लेस बाय मीन्स ऑफ फ्लाजेला. वेल, ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ फ्लाजेला बैक्टीरिया आर ऑफ फॉलोइंग टाइप्स. One, the first one is going to be atrichous. When flagella erupts in on a bacterial surface, they are said to be atrichous. Examples are going to be micrococcus. Second one is going to be pasteurella. And another type is said to be monotrichous. Mono means a single, trichous means single flagella. When one flagellum on one end of the bacterium is present, then it's said to be monotrichous. Example, Vibrio, Thiobacillus and Pseudomonas. Third one is going to be amphitrichous. Amphi means both. When single flagellum is present on the both ends of the bacterium, it is said to be, they are said to be amphitrichous. And the examples are going to be Nitrosomonas. Fourth one is going to be Lophotrichous. When a bunch of flagellum is present on both end of the bacterium, then those bacteria are said to be Lophotrichous. Example, Salmonella. Fifth one is going to be Cephalotrichous. When a bunch of flagella is present on one end of the bacteria, then it is said to be Cephalotrichous. Example, Corynebacterium. The last one is going to be Peritrichous. When flagella are found on the whole body of the bacterium, then are said to be Peritrichous. Examples are going to be E. coli, Salmonella typhi.